We have services, but we don't have a service that is dedicated particularly to prayer. When we call all-night prayer meeting, we see how few people come. And the reason is because gradually, without knowing it, the devil has almost totally succeeded in taking prayer out of the life of the church. But the early church, they were not people that considered prayer something casual. Peter said, look, find people to see to these matters. Why? Because he discovered that administration was already disturbing the place of prayer. He said, but for us, we will give ourselves continually to prayer. Colossians 4:2, he said, continue in prayer. Colossians 4:12, Epaphras, one of you, he said, he labors fervently in prayer, night and day, that ye may stand perfect in the will of God and complete in it. You see, a lot of Christians today are not really standing, talk less of being perfect. And the reason is because there is no prayer. I had a woman saying when she was still very young as a believer and a leader in the church, she will have three people to teach Bible class and she will fast and pray for hours just to teach three people. You know, we must understand the place of the seriousness of purpose. The call of God on the life of every believer is a divine call to seriousness. It's a divine call to seriousness in prayer and in the labor or in God's word.